Happy birthday, Shannon. Have the best day, and we'll make up for it very soon, and we'll be drinking vodka shots out of princess cups. Love you.
Hi, Shannon. I just want to wish you a happy birthday. I hope you're absolutely spoiled by John and your family. It's so unfair that you're at home isolating for your birthday, but hopefully the presents and the treats will make up for it. I'm just going to keep my video short and sweet. I hope John is keeping David's video till last. Hopefully you get a bit of a laugh out of it. We didn't. Anyway, please keep yourself right, and we'll see you when you are able to come out again. Hopefully we have a wee celebratory glass of wine or coffee maybe. All right, mind yourself and happy birthday.
Hi, Shannon.
I'm doing my hair.
Shannon, happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Shannon.
Don't mind me. I'm a bit hungover and we look horrendous. Jenny, that's awful.
Hi, Shannon. Myself and Jeff want to wish you a very happy birthday. Hope you'll have a good one. Won't be the same, but you'll be able to celebrate it somehow. Some nice wine, nice cake, some presents. Anyways, hope you're feeling okay. That's the main thing. And you take care, look after yourself. Bye. Bye from Jeff. Bye, Shannon.
Hi, Shannon.
Hi, Shannon.
We are down the local, especially for you. We are having a little drink for your birthday. Cheers.
Cheers,
happy
Shannon.
Birthday.
Happy birthday.
Woo. Have a good one.
Yum.
Enjoy your special day. Bye. Love you. Bye.
Hi, Shannon. Happy birthday. Love you so much. It's pretty we're not all there to enjoy the day, so nothing you can do about it now, so I know John will be looking after you, so there's always next year. Bye.
Hi, Shannon. Happy birthday. So, I'm going to sing you a happy birthday, but my voice isn't as good, so I think I'll just sing it to you anyway. Happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Shannon. Happy birthday to you. Can you look at that? Okay, bye now.
Hi, Shannon. Just want to wish you a happy birthday. It's unfortunate we can't celebrate together today, but we will very, very soon. And wish you a speedy recovery. Lots of love from Kira.
Hi, Shannon. Big happy birthday. I know it's not the way you would have liked to spend your birthday this year, but we'll definitely make up for it when we can.
Happy birthday, Shasha! I squeezed a huge pimple on my face, so I've had to use this ridiculous filter, but we're so sorry you have to have a COVID birthday. It fucking sucks, but we'll party when we get there.
Happy birthday. I know you tested positive, but be positive. Happy birthday. I hope you have a great time, and sorry that me and Maddie aren't there to celebrate. But and also happy birthday to you, Auntie Shannon, all the way from London. I know I miss you on the Emerald Isle, but all to me and all hugs and kisses, Bertie. Love you very much.
Happy birthday, Shannon.
Happy birthday.
We love you.
We love you, Shasha.
Maxwell loves Auntie Shasha.
Say Shasha.
So much.
Shasha.
And John is one lucky man to have you. The most beautiful girl in Ireland, inside and out.
Shasha. Bye.
Happy birthday to Shannon with the Billy Girl. Oh, happy birthday, Lena, Lena, Levi. Oh.
Hi, Shannon, this is for you. This is Andrew riding Luna. I'm wishing you a very happy birthday from Luna, Maggie, and Jack.
Happy birthday, Shannon.
I hope you have a lovely weekend. I'm so sorry that we can't celebrate with you at the minute, but we definitely will get to celebrate at some stage. I really do hope you're feeling okay, and I will see you very, very soon. Love you lots, girl.
Hi, Shannon. Just wanted to come on and wish you a very happy birthday. I know it's not the birthday you planned, but I hope you enjoy it anyway. And no doubt John will look after you. I just wanted to come on and do you a little skit video to cheer you up. So bear with me a minute. Okay, so the scene is set. It's Shannon Moran's front door in Oliver Blanca Park. John, there's someone at the door. Ah, oh, Shannon, you get it. I'm too busy doing me push-ups to for me playing for Dundalk. Ah, oh, Jesus, right, John, I'll get it. Put on me good cat coat. You know I'm known as the cat woman round here. Well, who are you? Who? Excuse me, we're very busy in this house. I don't have time to be talking to anyone. Me and me boyfriend, we ran a big business. Highest in the room raffle, I tell ya. Do you want to buy a raffle ticket? No, we don't go door to door like you. We sell online through our Instagram page. We've loads of followers. Shannon, who is it? Oh, sorry, I have to change into the John outfit. Who's at me door? Who's at me door? It's John from Bohola. I'm the king of Bohola. Shannon, who does be at the door? Who are you? Oh, excuse me. Don't be talking to my woman like that. Don't be talking to my woman like that. She's one of the Morans from Bay Estate. Oh, I'm actually all getting confused with my roles. Hold on. Yeah, I'm one of the Morans from Bay Estate, and we've great booties. Who do you think you are talking to my man like that? He plays for Dundalk team. We can't have you come around here giving us the coronavirus. He plays for the Dundalk team. And we run a big company. We're entrepreneurs. And my auntie's Marion Moran, and she makes the great buns in the home bakery. Yeah. And I swear to God, I've made people cry in River Island. To be crying a river like that, Dean Waters. Well, to be none of that now, because you're after giving me the coronavirus, aren't you? So be locked now here in my house in Oliver Plunkett Park. And like, you know, I don't know what some of the local families will do. Like, one of the prominent families in Dundalk, the Maguires, they'll be lost. They won't know what colour to choose in River Island this week with all my style cancelling. Yeah, and I don't know how this raffle's going to go. We won't be able to give out the prizes for a few weeks. It's just terrible now that I've this coronavirus. So anyway... Anyway, sorry, Shan, that was terrible, but happy birthday, darling, and love you loads.
Happy birthday, Shannon. I hope you have a really good day.
We have another birthday message.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, dear Shannon. Happy birthday, dear.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, dear Shasha.
Happy birthday, Shasha.
Say happy birthday, Shasha.
Look, she's on the phone.
She's there talking to you. Say happy birthday, Shasha. He's not doing it this
okay,
time.
Happy birthday, Shasha.
Happy birthday, Shannon. Hope you have a great day.
We
have to say Shasha. Come on, look.
It is.
Look, Shasha's there.
No, he's not doing it. Happy birthday, Shannon. Have
yes,
a great day.
Sorry to hear you're not feeling well. Oh, I hope you're okay. And yeah, just
Sean should put you in the shed, I think.
And Noah says, happy birthday. Happy birthday. We're going to have a drink for you.
Cheers.
That's a wrap.
Shasha. Ha. Ba.
Say hip hip.
Hip hip.
The same sort of standard as Ireland, so they played a team.
Ray.
Hip hip.
Okay. Oh, Ray.
So the last team.
Yay, blow kiss. Blow kiss to Shasha.
Before that, they played with some like Andorra.
Hiya, Shannon. It's a big day.
It's the big day. She's not getting married, James. Will you just say...
Just keep it rolling.
Will you just say happy birthday?
Hiya, Shannon. The big day today. Unfortunately, you're stuck inside, but don't worry. We'll make up for it when everything's clear and everything's good. Happy birthday. She's fucking awkward. Happy fucking birthday.
Happy birthday, Shannon. I hope you have a lovely day. Well, I mean, the best day that you can have.
Yeah.
And we'll have drinks as soon as it's safe and we're able to.
Yeah. I know Maggie's going to treat you well. So have a good day. Unfortunately, we can't be there. Enjoy the cake. Enjoy the celebrations by yourself.
Presents.
But we'll be there in a couple of weeks.
In Plunkett Park having a party.
Love you. No bother to you, kid.
Love
hope you're feeling well soon. Okay, bye.
Sing. Oh. Come on, girls. Happy birthday to Shannon. Happy birthday. Oh, come on. Come on, Bonnie. Come on, come on. Sit, sit. Happy birthday. Speak. Happy birthday. Come on. Oh, oh, oh. Come on, Teddy Boo. You say happy birthday. Come on, speak. Sing. Come on, sing. 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 Good boy. Sing to the mammies. Come on, sing. Bonnie, sing. Come on, sing. Happy birthday. Come on. Happy birthday. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Happy birthday, Shannon.
Happy birthday, Shannon!
Happy birthday, Shannon! I hope you get better soon. Get better soon because she's got the coronavirus! Yeah. What does she have? Yeah, and she's sick as a dog. Yeah. Tell her, don't poo on the floor. Yeah, no excuse. Coronavirus is no excuse. Indy, tell her, we'll see you when we see you. Yeah?
I'm kind of sad. She's my godmother.
Who is?
Shannon.
She's a numpty head, isn't she?
No, she's not.
But we love her. Do you love Sasha?
My sister.
Shannon. We tell her that. Shannon. Well, bye, everybody. Say bye. Love you.
Bye.
Can't wait to see you when all's good and better and scoosty boosty. Doosty moosty. Scoostily bedoostily. Skadoosh. Bye.
Okay, Shannon. It's the only chance I've got to come up and wish you a happy birthday, kid. And I've got my two friends with me. One thinks there's a fly in the room, and the other's quite scared. But we just want to wish you a happy birthday, Shannon. I know it's strange times, but we love you so much. Don't we, Bubbles and Suki? Yeah, we love Mammy and we love the belly rubs.
Please put me down. I'm fucking starving.
Happy birthday, kid. Look at his head.
In your celebration, 'cause we're all
Shasha. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Shasha. Love you loads from Big Mama Dirt. Have a great day. Woo! Happy birthday. Love you loads, Baba.
Could not have a David Woods. He said,
love you loads, baby girl Shannon. Wish I was there to give you a big hug, but I'll see you soon, Bab. Present in the garden in the morning. Bye.